Maine Audubon. We are operating on beaches from Ogunquit to Georgetown, scoping out sites as the birds are scoping out sites for nesting. So we're looking for nesting activity and putting up fencing where we have landowner permission and where the birds are looking to lay their eggs. So that's what we were doing here this morning, was looking at for nests and for nesting activity and monitoring the birds. Plovers and people, we can all share the beach, but it definitely takes respect and awareness, and having dogs on leash is an important part, or well, all pets on leash, I should say, is an important part of being able to share the beach so that these birds can still survive. Dogs, to a plover, they're a threat, like a coyote or a fox. Sometimes it's just a perceived threat that can cause problems, and sometimes it's an actual threat resulting in a death. I'm a dog owner and a huge dog lover, and I think actually most wildlife biologists and most of Maine Audubon, many, I'd say most of us have a dog. We're huge dog lovers, but I think it's important that we balance the needs of our pets with wildlife. And I know firsthand that a lot of dogs need to run, but we're so lucky to live here in Maine. There's no shortage of places where we can take our pets, where they can run off leash without harming an endangered species. Whereas these birds, they have nowhere else to go. The beach is what they need in order to survive. My dog is happy in a variety of habitats. She doesn't need the beach, whereas these birds really do need the beach.